So yeah, so man saying Hope Wiley stacked up, not just him, his other man as well. What happens is they, it's exactly the same. Like, you see, like what I said, like one of my family members, partner said to me, oh, you know when you get promoted from being an apprentice to an electrician and you're going to upgrade your lifestyle and you're going to start, he was wrong, because he don't know me. Yeah, but it's the same with celebrities and that, isn't it? Yeah? Just because you earn $1 million, $2 million, don't mean you have to drive a Lamborghini, you know. But they do it to maybe impress people or whatever, innit? Yeah, but they ain't stacking their money. They ain't investing their money in, yeah, businesses and that. Yeah. So then when their platform gets threatened, then they get, they go into panic mode. When their platform is threatened, how am I going to run the Lamborghini? How am I going to go to these different clubs? My entourage, yeah, these fucking parties and that, and, you know, going on holidays and that. All of that, yeah, that's in jeopardy, yeah? So I better close my mouth, because, you know, if I don't backtrack and take back what I say, then, boy, I ain't going to have no career. I'm going to lose that Mercedes, sorry, that Lamborghini, that big house in the hills. Yeah, I ain't gonna have no platform, I ain't gonna have this money coming in. Yeah. But if they invested their money and had multiple streams of income, they wouldn't be worried about, you know, losing their platform or nothing. Because, yeah, all right, cool. But think about it this way, yeah. If a man's got what? 13 bags coming from over here, 5 bags coming from over there, and 2 grand coming from over there. 20 grand in the bank account, yeah? Bank account looking nuts, yeah? Alright, it wasn't the 40 grand a month, but it's 20, yeah? Fuck, I can live off that, yeah? But these people, they don't prepare for the future, man. They just put all their eggs in one basket and they employees' mindset. And that's why they end up, you know, basically becoming a bitch, really.